radio is right there in front of you now.
Yeah.
That's a big ring debarker. There's not that many big ones around like that anymore.
No, there's not.
No. That was pretty old.
Yeah.
He'll line them up, and then he'll hook you with the chain. And then the guy can bring it up.
This is how they used to store stuff in the old days, you know. It just... So a lot of this stuff goes into like construction. Like in other words, is it all going off store now?
Well, most of it's sold. Best order.
Yeah, we had two of them. Of course. So a bunch of, there's the bone yard up there, Nathan. There's a bunch of old equipment up there.
Yeah. Is it? Oh, yeah.
One of the bone yards. Stop right here.
Stop? Sorry.
Yes. The old teepee burner and the twin stacks of the boiler.
I think it'd be cool to have both stacks.
See how they have a sprinkler going on the hillside there?
Oh, I didn't.
You look, you'll see sparks from the burner.
Oh yeah, I see.
The burner for the boiler.
Oh yeah, I see.
And keep everything as green and wet as they can.
The guy in the boat.
The pond bronc and the pond monkey driving the boat. Listen to that sound. I'll never forget walking in the sawmill here and that, the smell and the steam.